I like to compose music that sometimes I use more than one guitar. And this is the case of the next song called Walking Along with Jesus. I was trying to envision what would it be like to be in heaven and walk with our Savior and Lord on the streets of gold and some of the wonderful places that the Lord is going to show us. Can't you imagine what it would be like to be in a different realm? It's just unbelievable. As is, we have such a wonderful beauty that we can still see on this earth. But the good book says that eyes have never seen and ears have never heard what the Lord has in store for us, for those who love Him. And so I imagine that not only are we going to walk kind of thinking about the wonderful things that the Lord has done for us, but sometimes we may walk a little briskly. And so I composed this song with two guitars, and so I had to have some unique help to make this happen. So I hope that you enjoy Walking Along with Jesus. Okay, Carlos, this is going to be in the key of G, G major, that is. Coming song, I entitled it Brotherly Love. I was envisioning or illustrating that wonderful passage that it says, love one another as I have loved you. Now, that's a tall order. And so I expressed through music that concept. You know, we live in a day where it is so much needed to have this special kind of love that Jesus revealed to the world, especially among those who claim to be brothers and sisters. We need to rejoice into the fact that we have been blessed with the knowledge of our Lord and Savior, and of course extend this love to everybody and to become a fountain of this marvelous agape love, the love that has no end. So the name of this coming song is Brotherly Love.